Brad Pitt spotted leaving Angelina Jolie's house on his motorcycle 2 weeks before twins' birthday. Brad Pitt made a rare appearance at ex-Angelina Jolie's home in LA. He had a two-hour visit, and was photographed riding away on his motorcycle afterwards. While Angelina Jolie recently revealed that her 2016 split from husband Brad Pitt was the right decision for herself and the ex-couple's six kids, there's apparently been a thaw between the two actors' personal relations. They live less than 10 minutes apart in Los Angeles, and Brad was photographed pulling out of Angie's driveway on his motorcycle on June 23. It would be highly unusual for the two to meet face-to-face without lawyers, which is how their interactions have seemed to go as their divorce proceeded. Even more rare would a meeting take place between the two in the sanctity of the $25 million Los Feliz, California estate Angie purchased after their split. But with their twins Knox and Vivian turning 12 on July 12, maybe some party planning was in store. The former couple might have been discussing upcoming birthday celebrations Knox and Vivian. But any arrangements could have been hashed out over the phone or email. The Daily Mail reported that Brad spent an entire 2 hours at Angie's place before departing. So that's a plenty of time to talk about any number of issues face to face. The former couple already arranged separate birthday celebrations for daughter Shiloh when she turned 14 on May 27. Due to a safer at home order, she had an online Zoom party with her friends, while Brad and Angie each held a small party for her at their respective homes with Shiloh's siblings by her side. Brad wore a shiny silver helmet, but the front face shield was clear, showing off the Oscar winner's handsome and oh-so-familiar face. He wore a pair of aviator shades to protect his blue eyes from the sun. The 56-year-old hunk wore a long-sleeved light green shirt, jeans with a rolled-up ankle cuff, white sneakers and white gloves for handling his motorcycle as he left Angelina's place. Brad's sighting at Angie's home marks the closest the two have been photographed near each other's residences since their split. As Brad was on his bike, it was highly unlikely he was dropping off any of their kids following a visit at his place. The children have been splitting their time between their dad's home and Angelina's estate, especially since both actors have remained at home in LA following the coronavirus quarantine that began in March. Fortunately, the exes live near each other, so that the back-and-forth trips are short ones. The 45-year-old actress recently made a rare statement about the former couple's split nearly 4 years ago. She told Vogue ahead of World Refugee Day on June 20 that, "I separated for the well-being of my family. It was the right decision. I continue to focus on their healing. Hopefully part of that healing is having a more cordial relationship with her children's dad."